on, here it is.
He was at 999 and he missed the second free throw for his 1,000th. So he's still at 999. I will update you later when he gets the ball. D'Lo needs one more point.
loses his final time at 7:34.
I hope you all enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like down below, subscribe, click the bell icon to not miss out on any new content that I post. But thank you all again for watching, and I will see you all later. Peace.